near breaking.
Hello, hello. It's time for more V Rising. I made some changes to the castle off stream. I'm getting this area prepped for when we do like the fabricator stuff, and I changed up the jewelry room a bit to accommodate it. So, just getting that out there. I also made a prison! Yippee! And I put a statue there. I'm trying to make this place feel a little fancy. But now we have plenty of space for more prisoners, which will be good because we're gonna need it. I don't think I've made many other changes to the castle. I think those are like the major big ones. But I am gonna upgrade some of my other stuff. Like, I'm going to make the Merciless crossbow because I think that'll help in the fight against Ziva. Because if I can, I'd rather not be up close next to that bitch. So, one regular topaz, three greater blood essence, three reinforced planks. We got this. We're just gonna take 10. Oh, and I made the Ancestral Forge. Not as useful as I'd thought it'd be, because it also requires those special radium ingots, and I don't appreciate that. You do what you gotta do. And the topaz is upstairs. Unless I have some on me? No. Of course not. Why would I ever be prepared like that? Oh shit, I've got a full stack. Alright, well, I'm sure as soon as I can cut them to a higher rarity, that'll come in handy. Right. We need pollen. I was gonna do some off-screen grinding for pollen, but then I decided, you know, I kinda wanna play on my world. Why did I come back here? I need to go to the smithy. So, made some decent progress on that one. I also moved my castle, again. I do be moving my castle. What do we need? Well, it's a good thing I'm making some thick leather, but I think I'm gonna need more. I barely have enough. I need to make more. Okay, I have some. That's not too bad then. Not what I meant. Gym death.
Is much better.
There we go. That should help. I'm gonna take these extras and I'm just gonna grind those down. Figure we may as well. Get some extra dust on hand. And then I am going to go out and get some cows. Ooh, actually, let me get this pollen started first. It's not a lot. And, of course, we can get more. I'm gonna collect some more flowers from the Gleaming Meadows, because that's, like, the best place to get flowers. But for right now, we get the cows. Damn cow. Right, that's a start, at least. Oh yeah, we're gonna need a lot. Oh well. I'm gonna leave those there because I know eventually I'm gonna get the medium coin purse. I'm gonna need it. So I'll leave that there. No, they still drop right here. I was kind of hoping these ones would drop. The better hide. But I think it's just the regular dogs and the cows that do that. Vincent.
Rally. Let's show them why you don't mess with militia.
What other farms have cows? Sir, I'm trying to look for cows. You know, I don't know. That's fine. Don't the animals on the mountain give thick hide? Or actually, you know what? Probably also the ones up here too, right? And you know, I mean, even if there's not thick hide up here, at least we'll learn that and know for the future. Just making sure I'm going the right way. You know what? Actually, that's a dog. Not a lot, but it's better than none. Actually, do mutants drop leather? I'm pretty sure they don't. Oh, fun. Oh, okay. Thank you. Love it, love it. We live for it. Cast that Q way too early. Oh shit, did all the people die? Jesus. Ooh, pretty. Fair. Understandable, even. Oh, I see they went through the stone. That makes sense. There we go. Down and out. I was about to start a fight with those guys, but I should probably actually heal first.
My blood reserves run low.
Oh, goody.
Run dry.
Oh, you bitch. Okay. Oh God, more people. That should be good enough. Get this grease. Might as well while we're here. I'm gonna try Ziva. Oh, you know what? I forgot to pack the good blood. That's fine, though. We're just gonna have to play smarter. The sun. There we go. Okay. Okay, this is fine. We're fine. Oh god, I forgot I wasn't fucking equipped with my crossbow. Hee. She shot through that fucking tree, right? Like, I'm not crazy. Actually, I'm kind of liking the crossbow. Yeah, fucking got cheats on with that gun. I fucking didn't want those. Ooh, I was gonna take on the group, then that thing came. Ah! a little roasty toasty. There we go. Oh my fucking god, I thought I had my crossbow in my hand. I'm such a smart creature. Come on, it is so close to being night. Okay. Come on. Oh, he fucking de-abroed. Okay, that's cool. I vibe with that. Please don't kill me. He's gonna kill me. Fuck.
It's not the end.
Oh, I hate that robot. I know. Fucking scrunkly little robot. Hopefully there'll be another brute, though. Even like a decent rogue would be nice. See anything. another 20% brute. We'll stick with this, just because of the cooldown. Oh, you bitch. There we go. Or he, I don't know. Little bee with a hat. Okay. Oh, you bitch. I do not like the sparky gun. I'm having such a great time, Ziva. At least there's stuff to hide behind. Oh, you bitch. Okay, we just gotta fucking stay away from her the entire fucking time. Oh, okay. That's cool. That's cool.
How's
Same? No! That bitch. Alright, that's fair. I thought she was, like, gonna stay stunned a little longer. No. No. We don't get that luxury. Alright, I'm just gonna go get my shit and then we're gonna go back to the castle, because goddamn. She goes through my gear so fucking quick. Pardon me, gents. Alright. We're gonna approach it from this side. Hello. Yeah, it's going.
Wow. Hope this one doesn't blow up again.
Ziva's still, you know, kicking my ass. Jesus Christ. You'd think he'd be more concerned about the mutants, but no. Dog running by? Fucking high priority target there. How are you doing, though? I do want to get those dogs, though. Need all the thick hide we can get right now. Especially since more of my armor set is broken now. wonder if the cows have respawned yet. I also gotta learn where more cows live. Relying on like 3 cows and a couple of dogs for thick leather is not the schmove. Oh, you cunt. This is fine, right? They don't know I'm here. Yeah, they lost aggro. Everything's fine. Oh shit. Well, hello. Hell yeah. Great. Okay, but what do we all have? Got a decent amount of bones while I was out there. Put that in there so we can make more scourge stone. I should also move the scraps into this chest. These all go upstairs. Yeah, okay, cool. Get a new book. No. That's fine. Can't always expect to get something new when we go out. Though it would be nice. Bones. That one in there. So we have it on reserve. Put all this shit upstairs. I'll take this out until it's done making thick leather. What else do I need to repair it? Wool thread. Damn, I'm kind of fucking running low on it. Right? Oh, no, I'm not. It's fine. So just 14, 20. We need 20. Jesus Christ. Okay. And we can stop collecting mutant grease. We have too much goddamn mutant grease. Oh, I forgot to collect the pollen. Oh no, you know what? That's fine. I'm gonna leave this here temporarily. Because we're gonna go. Yeah. Get all the flowers and get all the pollen. Which should absolutely give us a good amount of string. I fucking forgot I was already in dog mode. That's my B. It's not too far of a run, but it is a decent jog there. It'd be better if I had, you know, like, some decent worker's blood, because then we could get more flowers, but, you know. Someday I will find a 90% worker. Someday. And that'll be just, it'll be so nice. Not just for, like, gathering stuff, but they also get increased movement speed while mounted, so it's, like, really great for long-distance traveling. Especially when you're just going out to collect materials anyways. Getting 10 for each swing, though, is really not bad. Hello.
If you are looking for peace, you will find it with me.
We're just gonna kill her to keep her off our ass. Oh my God, would you stop fearing me?
Be gone.
Oh, they're fucking healing her. Would you stop it? No more of that.
So, Amelia. Taste of knowledge.
Tired of your shit. A lot of flowers here, which, you know, is great for us, but too many. Okay, you know, we got a decent bag. We do not need a pine cone. Works for me. Back to the castle we go. And I'm pretty sure we can teleport with all this. Yeah, cool, great. Hello, Mr. Bear. Okay. Ooh. Yippee. Actually, let's make sure I have... Okay, I do not have stacks of this. Okay, now we just need morning lilies and fire blossoms. And then bada bing. And I know sunflowers are for, like, also the tailoring stuff, but right now, I don't give a shit. Right, and we gotta take these scraps over to the smithy. We'll get this wood processing too. And we have a spare heart. Wave it. Gotta make sure that's fed. There we go, not bad. Oh, good, we have enough. Ooh, pendant of the warlock. Not bad. It's good to get the research done. Not our most progress-filled update, but you know, it's something. We're doing something. I'll have to do a lot more off-stream grinding though, to repair all the shit and get weapons ready and such. Which, you know, it might. Might take me a bit, but that's fine. I'm gonna end the stream here because, well, I've been streaming for an hour and I need to do short streams so I can work on my comms. Thank you so much for stopping by and hanging out for a bit. I really appreciate it. I will see you guys tomorrow for Cult of the Lamb. I promise this time I'll play it. I think that's it. Oh, right, this weekend I have out-of-town family coming. So, that's why there's not as many streams, and why next week streams are gonna be scarce if they happen at all. So, just letting you guys know. Yeah, that's it. Bye.